Welcome back to Afternoon Express. I hope that you are having a wonderful Monday afternoon so far. So Charnelle Paulse is the founder of the brand new CP Curve School. She started her journey in the modeling industry with an above average level of struggle because she didn't meet the supposed industry standard of what a model should look like. She joins us now on the couch to chat about her journey of triumph and overcoming. Welcome to the show.
Thank you, Ginny.
I find it so hard to believe that you had a difficult time when you first started modeling because you are so beautiful and also because you are one of the most recognized faces, I suppose, in terms of plus size modeling in South Africa.
Yeah.
So tell us a little bit about your start in the industry, what it was like for you.
It was really difficult in the beginning because I was different. I didn't fit into the standard skinny, tall, you know, type of modeling that the world was looking for. And so coming into the industry and being one of the pioneers and saying, I'm confident in my body and this is what I stand for, and being involved in the fashion industry was hard, but it was an amazing journey that started for me.
Yeah, because I suppose it can also go to quite unhealthy levels, because for you trying to fit into what agencies and society says a model should look like, you probably put yourself through unhealthy diets, too much exercising.
Absolutely. My whole life, I went through so much exercise routines, Taibo, different types of Zumbas and different diets, and nothing worked for me. And I had to come to a point and realize that my body is different, you know. It's not going to be a certain way.
Well, we're going to be doing Zumba a little bit later on the show, and you must do it with us because it's quite amazing, actually.
Okay.
So then you decided to start your own modeling school, CP Curve. Tell us about that.
So I wasn't as passionate about being in front of the camera any longer, but I wanted to stay in the industry, and I'm also passionate about empowering women and being an entrepreneur. And so I felt I could help women that wants to be in the industry and that they don't know how to approach an agency, a modeling agency, what pictures to send. So I created this Curve School where I can assist women, be the best versions of themselves, help them be in the best, send the best pictures, what pictures to send to an agency, and be the best versions of themselves inside and out.
So, I love this. This is exactly what South Africa needs. So who are the girls that, you know, that you are looking for?
Okay.
And what is it like being part of CP Curve? What do you teach them?
So the mission and the vision is for me to assist women to accept who they are, to celebrate their differences, and just know that they have something to offer this world, you know. And I welcome every type of woman, every shape and size. You never know what the industry wants. The industry has changed. They're open to more of a realness. And so you could be something that the industry is looking for. And so we welcome every shape, size, every person.
Yeah, well, congratulations on CP Curve School. We think it's a wonderful idea. And of course, we at Afternoon Express celebrate body positivity on literally every single level. Thank you so much for being here
today. Thank you for having me.